Are my kid's shoes wide enough? Let's check. These shoes are squishing his toes. It's not the over width that.
As a podiatrist, I completely agree with this video. I do think that the toe box in our shoes are not wide enough. Doesn't matter which age, kids, adults, and seniors, we need bigger toe box so our toes are not squished together. But technically, the widest part of our foot is the metatarsal heads between the first and fifth. That's the widest part, not the toes. But great video, I completely agree.